Hello guys, welcome to Tour de Girls 2017. This is the big festival of lambic beers. I'm here in Halle. It's a small town near Brussels. This happens in several groceries and breweries in the Brussels area, and there are more than 10, I think. And well, they will be with the doors open the weekend, and the idea is to visit them. The organization has a few bus trips, more than around 9 or something. Each one will visit 4 different breweries. Mine is number 3. It's already here waiting for us. The departure hour is 10:30, and we'll come back here at 19:30, so it's 9 hours, long day. I will be visiting Driefonteinen, Lindman, De Kam and Tilquin. So lots of enthusiasm now. Let's move on with it. Adam, Nathan, João and Simon. It's like a multinational group here. Canada, Australia, Portugal and Belgium. And we are at this moment at Lindman's, the second brewery, the second stop of this bus tour, after going through Driefontein. So what you guys are thinking about this Tour de Girls to now?
Well, starting very high, going down like a rock.
We've gone from quality to quantity very quickly.
But as we always say, quantity always passes quality, at least in food.
In food. Fortunately, there is no good food here also.
Eating is a problem.
Eating is a problem,
when you are the whole day drinking, and this is not actually an easy beer for the stomach.
I think the big ones, they don't have to put an effort into food because people will come.
But Driefontein was up to expectations, huh?
Definitely. Yes.
Very well.
The tap list was limited based on
time.
Film. Yeah.
If you are not, if so you they don't only have a good timing.
Yeah, because they had what, six beers available on tap, but only three at any given time.
And then the special rotating. So.
Cheers! Yes, everyone is drinking good beer except Simon Abraham from Namur. Cassis.
We'll be right back.
Yeah.
Tilka.
Tilka. A few days ago, weeks ago, I was reviewing one of your beers, the Autogus, and I was, I live in Flanders. I hear lots of people saying Tilquin, but it doesn't sound like in French.
No, it's Tilka.
Tilka. So Pierre Tilka. Thanks for having me, it's also for sparing a few minutes with me. First, let me congratulate you about your beers. I'm enjoying a lot everything I've been drinking. You are blending extraordinary goes and all those styles. How was it this first day at Tour de Goes?
It was a very good day. We had that's the first year that we have the Tour de Goes on 2 days instead of one. So it's a bit calmer than one day. But it's better like that because we have not everybody at the same time. So it's a bit more calm, yeah.
Yeah, even the bottles and selling.
Yeah, it's easier for the bar and for the shop.
Okay.
And but we have a lot of visitors from Flanders in Belgium, and a lot of English-speaking people from America.
Even from the United States, I heard a lot. Lots of those places in Asia. Okay, thank you very much. Congratulations on your beer spirits and keep on working like you do.
Thank you. Thank you very much for liking my beers.
So, and how was it?
A good day.
It's a
hard day.
Nice experience.
It's a hard day. It's something you don't want in your life. And then come, select one or two breweries, groceries that you like, and come for them and spend the whole day in the same place. Get a driver or a Uber or whatever and do it like this.
You might be better off going to a single brewery on a day that's not too elegant and bring your own food.
They have a banana lambic. It's not a good banana lambic.
No? What's the rating on a red beer?
Three
or something?
Three out of
the lowest. It's the lowest rating I've ever seen on red beer.
Carapils.
Carapils is
zero. The three that we expected to be good were
very good.
Good if not great. I think.
The cam was a little bit a new experience almost for everyone and
for me for sure.
Really,
and it offered something different that the other ones didn't.
They
tasted new.
Yeah. It is new, the right meal. It's the right word.
New. And in a different setting too. Like it was the nicest setting of the
place. Yes, it's relaxed.
Really relaxed. And we have like, we have to go back to the bus. It's time to get back in the bus.
Actually, it's 15 minutes to go and I still have 3 beers.